rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Live in terror until it is done.
Against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you step out of the protection of the Argent Energy, and delayed the Hell portal from opening. Still determined to break in the arms of Hell to the list dimension, Olivia Price has taken the accumulator to the top of the Argent Tower to put in plans to use it to open a trans-dimensional rift, blowing open a portal into their world. This cannot happen. You must kill Olivia Price. Okay.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots, you say?
Demonic presence at not safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Character, form four neck or jaw kills on the in. Attack from behind. Search the high and low. Find three secrets. Overkiller kill 15 demons using quad damage. And this level we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 secrets. Greeley cards, 1 field drone, 2 Arkansas, and 2 rune trials. Oof. Well, this might be fun. First I wouldn't kill. Sweet.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the new single sound achievement.
Hello?
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Double jump. 20 imps. So basically, they're giving me a direction of these things. So I'm gonna get that. Oh. I guess deal with the next thing. Also, I missed something there. Shake this out. These two are shutting up. All right, 30 unwound. And before the channel expires, ammo boost. Increase the value of ammo so you can deal with the animals. This should be fun. Ammo boost. Basically, we get two more, we can unlock another slot. They're literally not that easy to find. I mean, you'd think they would keep them close to the arena, that way you at least know where they are. fuck off. I'm getting this rune out, yeah.
Move.
Are you fucking serious? This is literally ridiculous, because they haven't spaced out so far. It's like get the rush just to get there, and it's like they put 6 seconds on the clock. God fucking damn it! Fuck! I mean, did they say not to have the enemies? It just make you like this because you think it was harder? Okay, we'll try it. Okay, wow, they don't even appear. I have to literally try and take them out as they appear in front of it. finally. It took longer than I wanted it to be.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower. You can't have too much of that. Imp. 10. Dang it. Dang it. Why didn't I grab that ledge? Was it because I was shot? That's stupid. That's really dumb. Before you guys go, you know, I record about 3 hours at a time, so.
Yeah, as much as I can before I go. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Damn it. Oh! It keeps the point. I'll command for, performance in the sample over the max. And these will come out in the effect as well. So we'll get this and play out. That didn't go as well either. Well, I think we're gonna actually call it here. We'll try again tomorrow night. And we'll continue getting the master challenge for the cluster strip. And continue on with our playthrough of Doom. And this time I promise it will not take about a couple weeks. There's a lot of stuff coming up and I'll explain it in an update video later on. But until then, I'll catch you guys back on Mars in another episode of Let's Play Doom. Take care, guys.